See that curvature of his forearm? That is a both bone forearm fracture, the most common fracture in kids, usually from a fall on their outstretched hand. And what this doctor is doing is he's pulling traction on the fingers to try to loosen that area. And now he's going to go for what we call the reduction, try to straighten it out. Let's see if it gets more straight. Better.